What's up, guys? It's time for another video at last after what feels like weeks. It's been weeks. And it's time for a vlog. Yes, and you heard that right. We're doing a vlog, but it's only one day long. Yes. This isn't going to somewhere like Spain, Camber Sands. It's not like that. It's a circus. Sorry, guys. My phone got stuck around. There's a circus going on tomorrow. It started 2 days ago, and it goes until the 13th. Me, my mum, and my brother, we've all said yes, we'd like to go. So I think that means we are going. And of course, I just had to. We're vlogging at the circus. Yes. Ladies and gentlemen, but first we've got to talk about the sad things as well. Yeah, that's really not good. Conceding a last minute goal to Greece and to lose 2-1, awful. But anyways, so yeah, I'll go now to show you Teddy. And I'm just going to clip through the door. Ready, guys? And yeah, I just skipped through the door. But anyways, guys. You want to come see? Okay, he's not in this room. Let's go find Teddy, everyone. Look, guys, it's Teddy.
Hi, guys. So, I believe Jack was talking about going to the circus tomorrow.
Yep.
And guys, also, subscribe to Teddy Takes, my channel, and Jack will see you tomorrow at the circus.
Yeah. So, in a minute, we're going to bed. It's 10 p.m., we just finished watching the England horror show. And so, yeah, we do have school tomorrow, but it's Friday. I'm in my new school. It's a really, really good school. Okay, guys, I'll trust my mum. But anyways, so yeah, get excited for this new vlog. Come on! Okay, sorry guys. I thought that we were about to end, but I just want to show you one more thing behind the scenes. About the door clipping thing, all I did was just put my phone at the door, stop recording, go outside. If the door, reality, let's just open the door. There we go. But, yeah, let's get ready for this. Okay, I've already done it once again. Good night, guys. It's now time to go to sleep. And, oh, sorry, I just want to rest with my cat for a minute. Come on. Come on, here we go. So wait, he's coming now, here he is. So sweet dreams.
hi guys. It's the morning. And now we can advance to today. And now it's the day we go to the circus. So I've got school first. And luckily, my school on Fridays ends at 1:30 p.m. And all the other days are 4 o'clock. But yeah, anyways, it's a good school. I recommend you guys go to it, but sadly, I cannot tell you what it is. Because it's a secret I need to keep. But anyways, so let's get going for the day.
And yeah, guys, I am now in the taxi going to my school. And so, yeah, this is the outside of the taxi. And yeah, so this taxi is just me and my taxi driver. He takes me to school every day. And yeah, so Monday to Thursday for me ends 4 o'clock, but Fridays ends at 1:30, so We've got to be there at 4:30 for the best seats. And I think Mum's got the cheap seats that are on the side. So yeah, guys, I'll talk to you quickly before I start school. And yeah. So, and by the way, if you're wondering what I'm wearing all of a sudden is, today is actually pajama day, but I'm wearing normal shorts because I'm quite sensitive to two trousers. So that's why. And also, I've got another one of this shirt in. I got another one of this pajama shirt in my bag. Cause we're gonna donate the extra one to hospitals for the kids who are struggling with their health over Christmas, and just so they can have some nice pajamas to wear. Isn't that sweet? Now, I'll see you when we get to school. Yo guys, we're just arriving at my school now, but I cannot show you. I cannot show you the car park or the inside because I'm not allowed to tell you what school I go to, but yeah, I'll see you at home time. And guys, it's the end of the day now. And here are some of my classmates. This is Finley. And there's Thomas. He's waving. So, yeah. Sorry guys, I just...
Stay back.
Alright, see you in a bit, guys. Guys, I just got home from school, and now we still got a while, but in a bit we're gonna go and get Teddy. So I'll see you in a bit. Yo, guys, this is me a few hours later, and we are about to get going to the circus. I'm currently getting my socks. I don't want to show you my feet. Anyways, I'll talk to you when I've got my socks on. Guys, we just parked. It was like a few minute drive. And now we're heading off to the circus right over there. Let's go. Oh my gosh, it's big. Oh my word. Oh wow. So yeah, guys, we're just entering through. And we've got to go through security now. Bye for now. Guys, we're inside. Oh, smell everything. There's so many cool stuff. Oh my gosh! Yo, everyone, we are in the circus. I repeat, we're in the circus. This is so cool. Okay. See you in a second, guys. Yo, guys, we're sitting our seats now. And look, there's the area. My mom's just gonna go get some slushy, which I had lots of times in Mallorca. So yeah, we finally arrived. It's about 5 p.m. Waited all day for this moment. And yes, let's go. And have an amazingly fun time. Yeah! Oh my gosh! Look at this, it's so crazy! Oh my god, look at Rome! Rome is absolutely happening! It's the most crazy thing ever! We'll be right back. Until the next vlog, I shall sleep. The vlog jack shall sleep. So until the next one,